don't care what y'all talking about. Now we know Beyonce. We know Beyonce was lit. We know Prince was lit. But we have some good halftime shows. But I told y'all before, this one right here was the one. It's too many stars, bro. Too many stars in one place. Too many. Dre, Kendrick, Snoop, M, Mary J. And they delivered. Now, only thing bad about this halftime show right here was it could have been longer. They could have performed more than one song, bro. The halftime was the highlight of the game. Forget the LA Rams winning the Super Bowl. The halftime show was the game, nigga. But look, we finna check this out together. This ain't no reaction. This ain't no first time genuine reaction like y'all used to. Obviously. I just wanna watch it with y'all. Y'all, hey, I'm not getting paid for this, so I'm strictly doing this off the strength of I wanna watch it with my niggas, man. Like, I wanna watch it with y'all. My Twitter gang, the ones that watch it with me on Twitter last night while I was live, y'all the goats, man. Y'all better go follow my Twitter, man. Go follow me on Twitter. We lit on there. Let's get it.
The National Football League welcomes you to the Pepsi Super Bowl 56 halftime show.
Let's get it. This shit was so lit, bro. Bro, right here, the camera was so clear, bro. I thought this was fake. Bro, I thought this right here was like some fucking green screen shit right here. I ain't even gonna lie. When it first came on, I thought this was fake, nigga. I didn't know what I was watching. Snoop Dogg! Yo, bro, I know I said it wasn't no reaction, but bro, I can't help but react, nigga. Like, bro, this is exactly how my face looked last night, nigga. I was just cheesing from ear to ear, nigga. I was happy as hell when I saw Snoop and the whole crowd. And I know, hey, Snoop just made me happy, bro. Snoop just made me, like, Snoop put me in a good mood, bro, for some reason. He just got that spirit about him, bro. Like, come on, man. My nigga Snoop was up. They crip walking, going crazy, throwing up the set, nigga. This shit so Cali, bro. Nah, it's the one This shit so lit, bro.
Go ahead and turn it
on up.
Yeah,
we
step up in this mother, just a swing in my hair. Trick with talking, quick walk if you down with the sick. Take a bullet with some and take this up on this chip. Out of town, put it down for the...
Hey, Pete! You see his mom on the picture right there, man. I noticed that last night. I'm pretty sure everybody in the world noticed it. They got it right here for us to notice it. R.P. the Snoop Dogg mom, man. Beautiful lady right there, man. This nigga Snoop the GOAT, man. Stop playing with Snoop, nigga. The skinniest nigga I know. This nigga Snoop, man.
But you know I don't care. Step up in this mother, just a swing in my hair. Trick, quit talking, quit walk if you down with the sick. Take a bullet with some and take this up on this chip. Out of town, put it down for the father of rap.
Yeah!
Come back, get back, that's the part of success. If you believe in the S, you'll be relieving your stress.
Uh-oh! Turn me up! Turn me up, Dre! Hold up, hold up!
Da 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 da.
Yeah!
You know I'm riding with the D-O-double-G.
West Coast, make some noise!
Bro, right here, bro, I thought Pop was coming out. I thought the hologram niggas was talking about. I thought all that was finna happen. I ain't even gonna cap. I thought all that was finna happen. I was waiting to see Pop, nigga. I would have lost it, bro. I would have lost it if a hologram of Pop would have came out. Oh my God. Niggas would have been talking about this forever. They already gonna talk about this forever.
It's the one and only D.R.E.
Dr. Dre, you little busters.
Little busters.
West Coast, make some noise.
Everybody to the wild, wild west.
Yeah.
That's a touchable like Elliot Ness. The track is your eardrum.
Look at Snoop. Look. That nigga Snoop. Hey. I saw y'all like we gonna have like Snoop and repping the shit up, man. He throwing it up and all Snoop going crazy with that. Yeah. Stop playing with him. Stop playing with Unk, man. Yo. Bro, this shit too lit, bro. This shit too lit, bro. Don't count.
Everybody, put your hands in the air. Put your hands way up in the air.
Now let me welcome everybody to the wild, wild west.
Yeah.
That's a touchable like Elliot Ness. The truth is your eardrum like a slug for your chest. Pack a vest for your daddy in the city of sex. We in the Sunshine State.
Look at my man. Huh?
Place where you never find a dance floor empty.
Facts.
On a mission for them greens. Lean, mean, money making machines serving beans. I've been in the game for 30 years, making rap soon. Every time soon, that was 22. They clocked me, watched me, diamond shining. Looking like a Rob Liberace. It's all good, from Diego to the Bay. Your city is the palm, if your city get paid.
Know how to party, California. Hey, man, hey, I can't count, bro. I can't even count, boy. Hey, I know I saw this last night, but, bro, seeing it again, bro, it's even funnier the second time, my nigga. I was in disbelief last night, but seeing it now, bro, this shit was legendary, bro. California. Y'all know they had to say the GOAT for last. Nigga, I could not believe this right here. Hey, this nigga 50, bro. Bro, 50. If this was so legendary, I would roast the living shit out of you, my nigga. This nigga 50 so goddamn big, bro. This nigga so big, bro. Goddamn, this nigga tank top was screaming, please, Lotto, that don't fit you. Hey, that tank top was talking to 50, boy. He should have came out and been like, 50, that don't fit you. This shit was so goddamn, I don't know if it was the tank top was small or 50 just too damn big, nigga. Look at 50 getting up there.
Go,
Shawty.
It's your birthday.
Hey, oh, we like those. Look at him getting down. Watch him get down. Look. I ain't in it making love.
Give me a hug.
To the crowd, bro. Listen to the crowd. Now, watching it live, you can hear the crowd. You can hear the crowd. But for some reason, watching this video over, I'm paying more attention to the crowd. Listen to the reactions. Nigga, wait till M come out. Wait till M come out. And nigga, tell me M ain't got a black fan base. Nigga, the black niggas I was watching the game with, these niggas was goddamn fanboying. Over M. And M ain't changed their life. M changed my life. And I wasn't even acting that crazy. Inside I was. But goddamn. Hey, in the flesh, nigga, I was calm, nigga. On the surface, I was calm. Oh, no, man. Well, Nina, what, man? Turn me up. Turn me up. Broken heart again. Another lesson learned. You better know your friends, or else you will get burned. Gotta count on me, cause I can guarantee that I'll be fine. No more pain. Hey. Hey, I gotta give my mama credit for all this Mary J, boy. This all my mama used to play, nigga. Oh my God. Nigga, I know every Mary J Blige song because of my mom's. My mom low-key thinks she Mary J Blige, bro. She, hey, real talk. If you got a black mom, hey, and she wanna know, and she around my mama age, or around Mary J. Blige's age, yeah, you heard all this music before. A lot. Hey, man, I'm finna get into it though. Uh-oh. That New York coming out of. No more. I need a peace of mind. Legend, nigga. Hey, hey, I'm about lost it. I lost it when Mary J. fell out like this. Hey, hey, I about lost my mind when she fell out on that stage, bro. I said, this nigga Mary gonna make sure we remember her Super Bowl performance. Now this nigga, bro, how tall is Kendrick, bro? Somebody tell me. How tall is this nigga, bro? This nigga Kendrick got down at least 4'11", bro. Real talk. Real talk. This nigga Kendrick 4'11", bro. Look how short this nigga Kendrick is, bro. Man down. Huh? Yeah, it's gonna be alright. Look how short this nigga is, bro.
Hard times like yeah, bad trips like yeah.
Huh? Sleeping on Kendrick performance. This nigga performance is low key lit as hell, bro. Man, that drug crazy, man. This nigga is legendary, bro. That shit, came in so perfect, bro. That shit came in so perfect, bro. Look, look. Y'all, do y'all hear the crowd, bro? Do y'all niggas? Do y'all hear the crowd, nigga? Huh? For that nigga, that man, stop playing. Y'all better never say M ain't got no black fan base. Nigga, man, hey. We know the majority of his fan base. We know they white, bro. We know that. But I need y'all niggas to realize. Niggas are really listening to M, bro. Now we not bumping it in our hood on a daily basis. But niggas listen to him, bro. I'm telling you. This shit ain't just for reaction videos. Got the air shadies on.
One shot. One opportunity.
Hey, a lot of people was mad because he performed this song right here. Like, they say he could have performed anything else. But bro, you gotta think, everybody that performed, they performed one of their most popular songs that they know everybody know. Everybody knew Dre and Snoop song. Everybody knew Mary J. Blige songs. Everybody knew Kendrick songs. Come on, man. Everybody and they mama know M track right here, man. Come on, man.
One moment.
Come on, man. Everybody know this, man.
Just let it slip.
What up?
Mom spaghetti, he's nervous, but on the surface he looks calm and ready to drop bombs. But he keeps on forgetting what he wrote down. The whole crowd goes so loud. He opens his mouth, but the words won't come out. He's choking how? Everybody's joking now. The clock's run out. Time's up, over, plow, snap.
Hey, y'all see who on them drums, don't you? Y'all better see who on them drums. Hey, no cap. I know M said he was nervous. I know he said he was nervous. But bro, once you out there and you feel all that adrenaline, all that energy coming from that crowd, all that goes straight out the window real quick. M, you ain't had nothing to worry about, M. Never let it go. Do not miss your chance to blow. Hey. Look at 50. Look at 50. Look, right here. They told him not to do this. But you know my nigga. Hey, you know my nigga ain't gonna listen. You know my nigga ain't gonna listen. Huh, M? M ain't listening. They told him not to kneel. The NFL told him not to do this. But M said, you know what M say? Y'all, if you know M, you knew he was gonna be like, oh, so you want me to kneel, right? Yeah. Yeah. They say don't kneel, that mean kneel, nigga. In Eminem mind, stop playing. He ain't supposed to do that. Real nigga. Man, I'm telling you, I kept thinking Pac was coming out, bro. Oh my God, nigga. Every Tupac beat, every Tupac song beat from Dr. Dre I heard, I thought he was coming, bro. I ain't mad at it.
USA.
This shit so lit, bro. This shit so lit, bro.
30% off your auto insurance with Safe Pilot. That's what I thought.
Bro, I ain't no way y'all making me watch the Hulk, bro.
I'm gonna get it, Frank. I'm gonna get it.
USAA, only for the military community.
Man, what? Look at Snoop! Look at Snoop!
Snoop Dogg and D.R.E.
Guess who's back?
Throw it up, Snoop!
I see you still doing this.
Home a lot. the spots that I'm known to rock. You hear the bass from the truck when I'm on the block. Ladies, they pay homage, but haters say Dre fell off. Our homie, the last album was the chronic. They wanna know if he still got it. They say rap shame. They wanna know how I feel about it.
You ain't up on fame.
Dr. Dre is the name, I'm ahead of my game. Puffin' my leaf, still touching the beats. Still not loving police. I still rock them khakis with a dump in the crease.
Back.
Still got love for the streets, reppin' 213.
Yeah!
Still doing my thing.
Yeah!
I'm representing for them gangsters all across the world. And still hitting them colors in them logos, girl.
And still taking my time to perfect the beat. And I still got love for the streets.
It's the D.R.E.
The
yeah.
Still taking my time to perfect the beat, and I still got love for the streets.
It's the D.R.E.
Yeah, sir. Remember that picture right there, nigga. Six legends, six of them, bro. Look at this nigga Kendrick, bro. Like, ain't no way this nigga this little, bro. Ain't no way. This nigga 50 Cent kind of short too, man. 50. Man, ain't no way. Ain't no way Kendrick this, man. Come on, man. Oh, my God. That's so legendary, bro. That right there, so man, I can't wait for y'all to see this reaction, bro. I can't wait, man. I'm going, man.